Alright guys, westconnkid here, and today I'm going to show you how to open up a beer with a knife. So, first thing you want to do is grab the beer by the neck, just below the cap, so you have room to stick your knife in. Once you have your beer grabbed, stick the knife in just under the cap, and you want to use the handle as leverage. So once you have that, get a nice firm grip, make sure it's nice and tight, and just pull up using it as leverage. Alright guys, we'll see you next time.